welcome back to my channel and to Makeup Mayhem. I just love this month. I just think it's so fun to think of new ideas of things to film and to kind of get to projects and ideas that I've wanted to film for a while. So today I am sharing my spring fragrance picks, and I just love this time of year because everything smells so sweet, it smells so delicious, the flowers are blooming outside, and if you're from Texas, definitely the scent that is like a signature scent where I live is the orange blossoms. I absolutely love going outside in the evenings and smelling that. It's just, I don't know, it just reminds me of when I was younger. I just wish Scentsy would make like an orange blossom candle. I need to tell them. So it's just, I love pulling out all my spring fragrances, and I just feel like it just brings you into that season. You just feel so like refreshed after the winter. So I'm gonna go ahead and share my spring fragrance picks with you guys. I have 3 body sprays and 3 perfumes. So if you're interested in that, keep on watching. Okay, so I have 3 of my body sprays here that I have chosen, and one of them I have actually been wearing already, and these are all from Victoria's Secret. I got these during the semi-annual sale, and I just think that these are fabulous for spring. I had them in mind for this season when I did purchase them, and the first one is Dream of Kisses, and this is pink, champagne, and apple. Apple is definitely a very springy scent, that fruity kind of scent, and I think like the champagne just adds kind of like a feminine touch to it. I can't even get this lid off. Yeah, it just really adds like a really soft, delicate touch. It kind of smells like the Amber Romance scent from Victoria's Secret. So if you've smelled that, it has that kind of background to it. And this says it's a fantasy of pink champagne and apple. Refreshing formula is infused with conditioning aloe vera and calming chamomile. So definitely one of my favorite choices. I just love the way it smells. It's got that nice evening spring scent. So I also have another one here from Victoria's Secret called Sunny Brights, and this is called Sky Bright, and this is crisp apple and vibrant poppy. Definitely has a spring look to the bottle, and it also has the spring kind of description. And this one says it's a refreshing formula infused with conditioning aloe vera and calming chamomile. So it seems like most of their fragrances have that in it. So this just seems like, let me smell this. This seems like it would be something nice to take with me to the beach, just to kind of touch up throughout the day. You know, you're laying out and then you go and eat. You know, I live right by the beach, so that's what we do. You spend most of the day in like tunics or like swimwear. So this is something that seems like it would be really nice to pop in like your beach bag and just kind of spray on the go. So that's definitely a really nice one. And one that I have been wearing every day, which is a little more romantic, is I love this. It's the Victoria's Secret Midnight Exotics Deep Berry Body Spray. Now this one I just absolutely love. I'm wearing it. Oh, actually I wasn't wearing it today, but I'm wearing it now. Oh, I just love it. It just smells so good. Very berry. And this says it's got scarlet berry and sensual woods in it. And that's exactly how it smells. It just goes really nice with the body wash I'm currently using. And again, just has that like nice day to evening kind of scent to it. So I absolutely love this. Now, as far as my fragrance choices go, I am not very good at describing notes, so I will put like little annotations with the notes to these perfumes down below if you're interested in kind of checking them out. One of my first spring perfume picks is Honey from Marc Jacobs. I just absolutely love the bottle. It's just perfect for spring. It's got like the little butterfly bumblebee inspired details on it. It's got like the little polka dots. It's just so adorable. And I first heard about this from my good friend here on YouTube, Samantha Sherman. If you guys have not seen her or subscribed to her, which I talk about her all the time because I just love her so much, be sure to head over. She's got 3 different channels, a vlog channel, a mommy channel, and then her beauty channel. So I actually went to get a whiff of this when it came out, when she mentioned it, and I liked it, but my husband liked it a lot more. So he actually bought this for me for, I believe it was my birthday. I can't remember if it was my birthday or Valentine's, but I believe it was my birthday in February. And I just absolutely love it. It lasts all day. I feel like it's very long wearing. You know, all I have to do is spray it in the afternoon or the morning when I'm gonna go out, and then it just lasts and lingers all day long. And I get a lot of compliments when I wear this. Everybody's like, what are you wearing? It smells so delicious. So I highly recommend that perfume if you haven't smelled it, because it's perfect for springtime. Another perfume in my collection that I feel is perfect for springtime and I wore last year is the Coach Poppy perfume. I love this one. I feel like it just has a really beautiful scent for this time. It just feels like the spring just brings out all of the notes in this for some reason. I've tried to wear this in other seasons and it just doesn't smell the same. So this has kind of like a a floral undertone to it, and this is another perfume that is very long lasting. I also like the bottle. This is the smaller size, but definitely you can see I used this a ton last spring and there's still a lot left. So you don't need to spray a whole lot of this, which is what I really like, and it does linger all day. So I like perfumes that have lasting power, definitely. So this is one of them, one of my favorites. Definitely check it out. I really like a lot of the Coach perfumes, but this one's my definite favorite. And then my last spring pick is the DKNY Be Delicious in Rio. First of all, I just love the shape of these bottles. I just think they just look so classy. It's just like a little ball of fun in your hand full of fragrance. And I just love the way it sprays out. You know, it has this little button at the top, and they have tons of different fragrances from DKNY that are all perfect for spring. There's the Be Delicious, then there's the Red Apple one, and then they have all of these, which are different cities, but I specifically really loved Rio, and my mother-in-law got this for me, I believe it was last Christmas, not this past one, but the one before, and I've used this a lot as well, but it doesn't look like it, so I really do utilize my perfumes a lot, so... this one I believe didn't have as strong of a stain power as the other two that I showed. So this is one that you would have to kind of touch up. Maybe if you were at work all day and then you're going to go out for the evening, you would want to come home and touch this up. But it definitely has a really delicate and nice spring fragrance to it. So I absolutely love this one. So that is all of my spring perfume and body splash picks. I'm interested to know what you guys are interested in wearing during this time of year. So comment down below and let me know, because I'm always looking for new perfumes to try or to go and smell, especially right now with my Prego nose. Some things that I used to love, I just don't like anymore. So I'm interested in finding new scents. So leave your comments down below with your favorites, and don't forget to subscribe if you guys are new. And I love you guys so much, and I will talk to you guys later. Bye.